It's me. Oh my god, it's me. It's me. Oh yeah. Oh yes. Alright. Let's carry on. Excuse me. So, what did we... should probably tent so that we can get to the right phase that we want. Okay. So let's go back and try that blue chest again, which had Leviathan in it. It was somewhere. I should be better prepared now that I actually have a nearby save point. Just make sure nobody's got like leveling gear on still. Nope. Then we're as ready as we'll ever be, I think. Oh, this is a different one again. Yeah, spider silk. We must have some. This is still quite a fast timer. Shell. Holy crap. Does he just spam this? Right. Okay. Sorry, hold on. Hold on. Right, that's not helpful. I wonder if reflect will work. Because we got an item that can cast reflect on like the whole party. So that might work. Still wanna spider silk him. Let's see if this works. Holy shit, it worked! Oh, that is very bad. Oh, God! Oh, shit! Oh, God. It seems to have worn off. Just go like this. Mind blast. Okay. So hopefully he's now gonna. Whereas, do we have reflect? Yes, we do. Oh, no, 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 no. We're not having you being fast. No, no. Uh-oh, that's really fast. The taunt, I like it. I think we got it off just in time, actually. Whew. We just keep taunting. I think it's gonna work. Let's get her hasted. So then when he starts the countdown again. Oh. Come on. Try different magics, see what works. I think we should actually. I don't want to cast Reflect on him though, because then he can't be blinked. That wasn't as bad as I thought. Oh, he can cast haste too? Okay. Oh wait, no, he doesn't have threat. Never mind. Never mind, we're good. Mini panic there, but we're good. Yeah, that did quite a bit. Just have her spam that then.
I think I can slow him again as well, actually.
He started at 3. Started at 3 that time. I wonder if he can jump in time. Nope. Rose is alive. Okay, she needs to blink herself quickly. Oh no, she can't. She's got reflect. Uh-oh! Get Golbez up. Hold on. Should have been ready. Oh, damn. Again? This is gonna have to be quick then. Sorry, Golbez, mate. Oh, shit. We did it. Okay. Okay. Right. So while he's casting that, let's queue up the Phoenix down for Kane. And then let's reflect on him as well, and we need Golbez to start taunting right now. Come on. Okay, it'll be Kane's turn, so he can blink Golbez. Come on! That's the accent I have for Golbez when he does that. Will this work? Phew! Okay. No. Alright, that's on. Okay, we're fine. Need that cure to go off, though. Start casting Reflect on everyone now, so I'm ready for the next time around. Actually, let's have him do a Spider Silk. Oh, he might already be slowed. Oh, she's out of MP. Is this going to reflect onto Bahamut? I really need it to be Rose's turn. Right, Kane should jump. You should taunt still. Just summon anyway, you're probably gonna die. Okay, so Yang and Thingy die, Kane's alive, Golbez and Rose are alive. No, we're not having that, Bahamut. No. No haste for you. Oh shit. Okay. Kane needs to jump right now. Oh, And now she's in there with a hasted Bahamut. No, stop it. I blinked first. I took a gamble. Shit. Alright, we know what to do from the start now. I should have got a fucking another twin stars for Rosa. Holy shit. I fucked up. Just waiting for him to hit like two or something and then jump. Right, cue the jump now. You can taunt. Just summon a hammer. Right, it's your turn. Reflect yourself. For God's sake. Reflect yourself. Kane, you dumb. I really wish you would use Black Hole now. Holy shit, he tanked it like a fucking boss. thought we had like Holy Blast or some crazy shit. Yang doesn't use MP. Not very nice. I think let's get a Courage off before the next Mega Flare comes. No. Bollocks. Is anyone going to get a turn other than Golbez? Jesus, mate, you need to have one of them on you, mate. Fucking hell. XD. I thought you died then. Problem is, we're still fucking reflect. I don't think we can cast blink. Right, he's not, but he's dead now. Golbez needs to hurry the fuck up. No. No. Fuck off, Bahamut. Okay, just save yourself, fucking. Save yourself. I only need you and Golbez. Oh, he didn't have it on him. Alright. Actually, no, I'd wanna restart. Nice. Okay, we're in like the perfect position. The main people I need are in a safe position. Where they're not gonna die to this Mega Flare. He's taunted. And now we're gonna band. Yeah, that's great. We're gonna band and spam the shit out of Spiral Blow. We actually have to attack with these two because, yeah. Hey, look at me. That's what Goldbeard's saying. That's very rude. Hammer, you know I hate when you do that. Come on, Rosa. Come on. Just cast. Reflect. 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 On yourself. Okay, and I swear to God, jump in the air. Hey, I thought I had those other ones. Oh, I do. If he jumps... Oh, fuck! I almost pulled that off. Bit of a gamble. But it's a gamble that worked out.
Oh, fuck.
Okay. And then he should taunt immediately with all the new buffs on. Hell yeah. Hell no. He's gonna fucking start the countdown. At two! What a fucking bullshit. Magic Buster. This is a new one. Okay. Fuck's sake. Let's try and slow him down. I think Kane's dead. Ah, mate. Having this back, thanks. Oh, that still goes off. Haste is fucking me so hard. Alright, you just have to jump. I don't think we can save you. Why not? Great. Fuck. Hmm. Maybe I'm underleveled. Do I need to do it? Fuck. Holy burst. Could try that. Nice. Full health for the fight. Oh, hey Scott. Yeah, he's been kicking my ass. So I'm gonna try and fight him this one last time. And if we don't kill him this time, we might just move on. I don't think I need whatever item it is he drops. This is the third or fourth time now. But anyway, how are you? How are things? Yeah, he's optional. It's just for another weapon, I think. I'm good though. I've done some work on the house today, so I'm a bit knackered if I'm honest. But I mean, hey, doesn't take much to play a video game, right? So. Oh, nice. I'm waiting for him to taunt. Shit. Yeah, we're gonna spam that. Wait, he's lost his reflect already. Okay, phew. Takes a lot of my video. Whatever you say, mate. Don't you dare cast a spell. Good. Come on. Okay. So here's the general plan. I've been giving Golbez Blink and Reflect so that he is immune to Bahamut's Mega Flare and other spells, and Blink so that he's immune to physical attacks. And then I've been just using these bands to try and just kill him as quickly as possible. It's horrible because he casts like haste on himself and stuff like that, so. Oh, what if I cast Reflect on him? Holy shit, I'm a genius. Here we go. So now any buffs will go onto us. I'm a god. Fucking kill him! Okay, here we go. Right, we need to blink very quickly. Onto Golbez. Then you can snow. Yes, it worked! It worked. I can't believe it. Okay. Holy burst. Taunt still. Focus. Now he's taunted, we can use Spiral Blow. And I hope to God that the Holy Burst doesn't reflect onto us. Because that would be horrific. Oh no! Alright, we're in panic mode right now. Oh shit, that's fast! Oh shit. Oh shit! Come on! Get to your turns! This needs to be on... Golbez. Oh, and then Kane can... Alright, so only Rosa dies. Which isn't so bad. Wait a minute, if we... Ah, it was close. Right, so let's get a Phoenix down ready. Golbez needs a taunt. Yeah, that's nice. Thank you for showing me that. Right, let's... Black hole. Right, okay. So let's blink Golbez. Let's reflect Golbez. And then he needs to taunt as quickly as... Oh my god, I'm stupid. No! Okay, this is really bad. Maybe he can... Does this affect... Ha ha! That's cheating. Quake, I love that game. Yeah, it's actually, I can't comment on it. I've never actually played it. Right, we blink first, then we reflect. Me neither. Oh. Oh, okay. Is he gonna try and cast haste on him? Oh, I just used the band! This is really bad. Shit! Okay, Kane, just fucking jump in the air, mate. You can keep taunting. Everyone else, defend and pray for your life because you're gonna die. Alright, we got a holy burst off. But he's on the moon. Exactly. Yeah, what up, King? The other moon, then. Well, that moon is quite far away, because, remember, this we're on the moon that's hurtling towards the Earth. Oh, that's really bad. Please stop casting spells. I just want you to auto attack. I don't know what that is. It is inhuman. Stop. 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 Now cast spells on him, so that you'll cast spells on yourself. Are you? Let me guess, Mega Flare again? Fucking idiot. With like, only know one spell. Mega Flare! I cast haste on myself, then cast Mega Flare, because I'm a fucking moron. Kane, get in the fucking air. Get in the fucking air! Jump! Jump now! Moist ether. God. I mean, yeah, haha. I don't even think it's worth healing the people at this point, because I res them, the Mega Flare kills them anyway. And he doesn't have a fucking reflect! Right, we're gonna assume that he's gonna physical attack over a magic attack, so we're gonna blink. Watch it be like an AoE magic attack and kill our whole team. Just, I'm waiting for it. Oh. Thanks very much, idiot. Oh, thanks, Bahamut. Oh. Looks like it's down to you, Golbez. Oh. Get him! Finish him off! He's trying to take away your MP when you've only been attacking and taunting! Get him! Yeah, fuck that. Moving on. We're moving on. I have no idea. Thing is, any guide you look at is outdated. Because I think there's so many versions of this, and like there's like a DS version which is different to this version which is different to a complete version, you know what I mean? So bottomless depths, did that just say? Bottomless, if I could spell. Oh, it was bottommost. Yeah, so it's kind of hard to like find a reliable thing, because it tells you one thing and then it's like you play it out and it's completely different and you're like, oh. So yeah. What is this? We appear to have reached the bottom. The Eidolons, they're warning us. I cannot sense a soul within this thing. This is it, the very core of this moon. Ah. We're gonna do the patented, what's it called? The super pro strat, where we just get Golbez to block everything and then start attacking. The pussy. Look, it works, alright. Wait, did I? Okay, yeah, no, I didn't. Never mind, never mind. It's all good. I'm thinking we're gonna haste. Yeah, we're gonna haste, and then we're gonna berserk on Yang. What is happening? Why is the world ending? What is happening? Drain. That's very rude. Osmos yourself. Drain yourself. It's a pretty cool boss music though. Finally, the one responsible for it all. He's just staring at us. I feel a living soul near. It is faint, but there is no doubt. You, you're the master of this moon? I can hear something. Let me try this. To see if you can understand my words. If we can understand what? What's he up to? What's he trying to do? He thinks we could not understand him? You. As you may have noticed, I am the keeper of the crystals. You seem to see the crystals as embodiments of wisdom, but that is not their sole function. Certainly, the crystals have granted you the tools you needed to grow and advance as a civilization. But the crystals are more than that. They record and store everything within, the process and final result of every evolution that ever takes place. Uruface. So everything that's ever existed is stored inside of them? Why do you need these vast stores of knowledge, then? Would you understand if I told you that I am in the midst of an experiment involving the future evolution of life? That was the reason why I created the crystals. Crystals I sent to your planet are no exception. Now, the time has come to harvest them. I had sent a force of maenads to your planet to handle the duty. Those girls. The maenads were my latest experiment, built from the data stored within my countless number of crystals. So, you've collected the crystals, haven't you? Stop this moon right now. I'm sorry, but your time is over. I fear that you have not achieved enough on this planet to satisfy my needs. I cannot allow the universe to be overrun by inferior species that fail to evolve to their fullest potential, hence the reason why this moon is not stopped. You're purposefully going to? Please wait. Are you serious? So... You... You are all a part of the process, the output of the evolutionary plan conceived by the crystals I created. In other words, this is all my work, the crystals, the maenads, and this new moon. This is why I'm called the Creator. Why have we gone back to this lame-ass music? Boom! Auto-reflect on. Okay. Element drain on. So he's not weak to anything. Copying reaction. Executing reaction. I'm kind of confused. He's just spat. Oh, I don't get it. Uh-oh, I didn't think he taunted. Oh, maybe he did. Copy complete. Huh? That can't be it. No, I don't think so. Long ago, I was born on a blue planet, one much like your own. We prospered more than we could ever sustain until we consumed our very planet down to its core. By the time a small group of experts noticed, it was already too late to reverse the trend. So we abandoned our home planet and embarked on a space-wide search for another place to live. Months and years passed, and generations lived and died aboard our fleet as we voyaged. Eventually, our ability to survive slowly deteriorated to nothing, stunted by the artificial environment we lived in. The result is this new moon you see, the remains of our space fleet. I am the last survivor. What kind of civilization should we have built? How should we have evolved instead? In search of an answer, I embarked on a lifetime of experimentation, creating the crystals to record all of my proceedings. After I made them, I sent them out to countless planets, any place that had the potential to sustain life. I'm sorry, but my craft cannot hold out any longer. The chemical reactions that were controlled by my outer frame, they are changing me. My brain has started to transform. That was... I'm gonna call bullshit. This is bullshit. Nothing new here. Excuse me. Ha ha ha, you idiot. Right, here's what I think we do. I've got an idea. He's just spamming spells. So here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna keep taunting. Hadn't taken that one into consideration. Arise. He knows Mega Flare. I wasn't aware of this. Bollocks. Okay. Tell me how were we supposed to live? So about that, Scott. It's going to swallow us. Ah! Rosa? Oh, mighty Dragoon, you have overcome your lonely trials. I know you are capable of this. My sons. Rose's house. Rydia's house. What is it? It's Rydia. Ah, can't give up yet. Huh? Oh, we died. Wait. Oh, look, it's everyone that didn't go. The chaos of stay alive. Get home. We believe in you. If you give up, then all is lost. You promised me. You said you'd stop the moon and we'd all come back home together. Please, fight until the end, for me. All my heart I put into my fist. How are you alive? Everyone back home is fighting for you. The will of the people shall be your courage. Can you hear us? Our feelings? Don't you give up now. Please, may my prayers reach you. Please, stand back up. We're waiting for you, and so is everyone else. Are you kidding me? Come on, we need you to get back here. I'm not going to give up yet, and neither should you. You have to survive. Oh, she said she put her heart in her fist. Oh, the... Yes. Da-na-na-na. Da-na-na-na. By my very name, we will stop this moon and return home. Everyone is waiting. Wait for our return. Yes, this is for Theodore's future. Cecil's future. The future of everyone on our planet. We are still alive. All of us. Here he is. The moon is going to be stopped, and so will you, right where you stand. Protected by darkness, I remember what this is. Use a crystal for moon toy, now the battle really begins. Right. This crystal, what is it? Stop me now. That should have been a blink, but... Come on. Disintegration. Oh, mamacita! Is he not affected by the taunt? Contamination. What the fuck? Assimilation. Okay! Oh, this is so fucking annoying, man. Jesus. Right, I don't think... What the shit? What the fuck was that? What is happening to my screen? Detonation. Right, the world is literally... The world is ending. Okay. Right, I think I've sussed it. Here's what we do. We're gonna haste Rosa. 100%. She needs haste. And what we're gonna do is we're just gonna fucking spam Spiral Blow. So that she's just gonna keep spamming heals over and over again. And then we're just gonna go Spiral Blow over and over again until this fucking thing's dead. Weakness changed. I didn't even know he had one. Oh, you dirty man. Thing. Fish. So it says, I don't know, why don't you ask him? Where's haste? I think he's probably still like me. Yeah, probably. Integration. Do you want to know the worst part, Scott? The worst part about this is that, so far, that Bahamut fight is actually harder than, this fight. What do I want to do? Probably just focus, right? And try and haste the boys if I can. Twitch never told me. Well, what did you do? Hold on. I actually forgot to bring up my stream levels again. What did you do? I haven't had any alerts. So I don't think you did anything. Yet. No. You won't do anything at all. Full stop. End of. Bad. How are you, though? How you doing? I don't know, what are you talking about? I did no such thing. I did nothing. Lies. Oh, have I got no MP left? Shit. Like, oh! Yeah, why didn't I get a notification about it? Oh, that sucks. Thank you very much. There should have been an alert for it, but for some reason there wasn't. And I'm not being told about it either, which is annoying. But thank you very much. Guess I'm gonna have to, it's Tuesday, are you streaming today? Oh, well, I think I'm close to finishing this boss fight and thus this game, which means you're not only getting raided. You're getting it now. The destruction has already begun. My destruction and that of this new moon. You must run. Wait, he said run. Uh-oh. Is it over? It's a fish. It's a mermaid fish. Is he trying to take us with him? The new moon is starting to fall apart. My ears. If this continues for long. We need to hurry. We must hurry. Alright, we're running. Alright. Okay, so the screen's still shaking. There's no save point anymore. Okay. It seems we've fully healed. But our MP's looking a little low. So let's just get that up. Run! Wait, we killed you. A back attack as well? Ruination. Is he killing himself? He's getting the spiral glow treatment. Let's just attack. Like, I haven't seen, he hasn't hit us yet. Okay, we pushed him back. Go away, weird fish man. Go away. Get out of here. Yeah, so, I mean, those, like, blue chests with the super hard bosses in, we didn't even need to do those. We just went straight to the final boss, killed it anyway. The Lunar Bahamut was way harder. Weird fish, my nexus. Yeah, he fucking scooched on out of there. He had somewhere to be. Run. Oh, hey, it's her. You. You're still alive. I waited as you ordered. That's quite scary looking. Uh-oh, here he comes. Oh, that's right, I forgot about that. By watching the stream, you get an in-game currency, which is displayed in the chat right now. Type !Gil, and you can do things like gamble with it, or duel people, or, you know, blah blah blah. It's fun. I've heard. The gambling is probably the most popular thing. Oh shit, Maynard, we will stop them. Oh, nice, man. Cool, you gambled big as well. Come along with us. Understood. Is this kidnapping? I suppose it was consented. Consented? It was more of an ask than a take. I'm gonna get reported? What for? But if the stream is ending soon, that's good, because now you're going to see the snazziness of the new scenes and stuff that you haven't seen before. I mean, it's good and bad. We'll watch this, why not? Watch that child. New? What? New what? What's up? Fish ugly. It's alright, we got the strange, mysterious Maenad women protecting us from the big, horrible mermaid thing that seems to be killing itself. So we're good. I'm just gonna go get a drink. Oh, whoops. That child is us. Well, thank you very much. I wonder why it didn't show your... Oh, that's annoying. I'm annoyed that it didn't show your, show that you sub to the stream. So it should work. That child is our future. Somebody unfollow and then refollow just to see if it does anything then. Yeah, see, so that worked. And it came up on my Streamlabs as well. How weird. Oh, hey, look. It's advertising my Discord for me. How lovely. Creator, how could you? Run. I mean, yeah, but, you know. You are our father. Thank you all. That's annoying. I will definitely look into that. Wait, is this it? Oh shit. My goodness. What is it, sir? The moon. It is leaving us. The creator must have sent the moon away from us before he fell apart completely. I never imagined that the crystals were created for that purpose. What does this mean for the future of our crystals? It depends on what we want to do, does it not? Crystals returned, and in one piece, no less. With this in order, our people can finally concentrate on rebuilding our proud nation. Lenora, as of this day, you are to stand officially amongst our ranks.
I thank you so much.
Ooh, Twee joined. Thanks for joining, Twee. I will give you your roles. Actually, I'll do it after the stream, because this will probably end soon. Yeah. If I may, however...
Hee hee!
What? There you are. Mm-hmm. The Elder wants to see you. He's woken up. He sure has. Palom, you've returned. Elder, what were you thinking? You know you're not young anymore. Palom. It's quite alright, Palom. He only states the truth. I was wondering, Palom, have you made a decision about your sage training quite yet? That can come later. Huh? Come on, you know as well as I do how helpless Mysidia would be without me. Ah, long have I awaited those words. Elder. From this day forward, I leave Mysidia in the hands of you both. What? Elder, you couldn't. We're still unprepared for the job. Oh, you'll be fine, as long as the two of you are together. Black and white, darkness and light, male and female. Your differences are exactly why I'm sure you will lead us along the right path. You... These aren't your last words or anything, are they? Palon, what are you... Ugh, you cheeky fool. Back to training with you. Sure thing. Just don't kneel over on us yet, eh, Elder? Palon. Sir, a visitor from Troia is here. Oh? Lenora. If you're looking for me to teach you something, then I'm afraid you're out of luck. You've got everything you need. I understand that. So, why'd you come here then? What about the Epops and everything? Ooh, she has a crush. I gave it up. What? Why, Lenora? There are lots of pop trainees in Troia, most of them much more suited for the post than I am. So what are you going to do now? I thought I would start on the journey towards becoming a sage. Are you serious? What? Is that so strange? Not at all. I'll give you all the help you need. Really? Of course. Dun dun dun! Oh, well, whatever. Guess I'll be babysitting you for a while longer. Yes, sir. Thank you. Oh, that was amazing. Just the frog there. Well, I'll be. So that's what the crystals were made for. Yes, Father. It's all over my head, anyway. What? I could try to explain it again, if you like. If you ask me, we dwarves aren't meant to sit around all day pondering the mysteries of the world. We should keep it simple, you see? And I don't see why we shouldn't protect our crystals the way we always have. Maybe you're right. Luca. Who's that? Mid. Who? Oh, is that Sid's kid? Ah, there you are. My grandson wouldn't stop whining about how much he wants to see you, so... Well, perfect. Come, to the Falcon. Whoa, what, already? Come on. Yeah, of course. You know. How dare I not know Mid? Who's related to Sid? Oh, say, that makes good sense there. The time you did that thing. No, I don't know. This is just a little something I picked up while examining the Lunar Whale's engine. We need to do something about this part here, though. How about this? Wow. Haha, that's my boy. If there's anything you need, Sid, do not hesitate to let me know. Well, we could really use some crewmen, actually. Lally-ho! His Majesty is free right now. Ah, alright. I'd be happy to help out. Oh, Father. You wouldn't understand anything on this ship. I was talking about your bodyguards. Nari-ho. Because that's... How many times do we have to tell you? It's Lally-ho. Lally-ho. Doing the dance the strippers were doing. Yeah, they were. Apart from their emotionless, dead dolls. The moon is gone and our wind crystal is safe once more. I wonder though, now that we know the crystal's true nature, can things ever truly be the same? Well, what difference does it make? People pray to the crystals because the crystals are always there for them. They're a unifying force. Everyone wants to help protect them and take care of them. Makes sense. I could not have stated it better. No need to compliment me, that's just how my husband put it. Speaking of Master Yang, where is he right now? Training, of course, with Ursula. My, it is strange to think back to when Yang treated Ursula like a rare, fragile jewel. I think my silly husband said it best himself. How can I believe in my pupil's future if I cannot even believe in my own daughter? Huff, huff. I told you I was not going to go easy. Yes, Master. Is that the best you can do? No, Master. I'm not done yet. I suppose Febul has his own honor to uphold as well. Somebody calls some sort of helpline. Child abuse. Oh no. So the crystal is the same as always? Indeed. I cannot help but think that our crystals are different. Different from all the other crystals the Creator has made. How so, my lord? Our nation believes in this crystal, yes. But it would have taken more than that for it to recover its light. Are you suggesting that the crystal itself is evolving too? Perhaps. Perhaps it has responded to the evolution we ourselves carry out in our hearts. I'd like to believe that anyway. Your Majesty! There you are. Ah, and Harley too. What is it, Chancellor? Have you obtained the material we were discussing earlier? Harley? Yes, my lord. I've made all the necessary arrangements. As I would expect. Then, your highness?
What's happening?
Anna, Tella, from the bottom of my heart, I thank you both. True. Oh dear. Mm-hmm. Your young highness. Where is his young highness?
Guards. He left just a moment ago, sir.
What? Again? Where?
Guards.
I'm afraid he didn't say, sir. He simply stated he was going out on patrol.
What was that?
Oh, just when we've almost completed renovating the castle. I fear his young highness has fallen into his habit of slipping off unannounced once more. What was that? Is he casting a spell? What the f- Yeah. Master. Ball's clearing for ball. Cast meteor. Yeah, probably. Nothing seems out of order in the underworld either. Troya's crystal is the same as always. Nothing to report from Mysidia either. Good work, everyone. You're free to go. Go and live the life you've wished for. Then we will continue to serve as your shadows, Master. Until your next orders come. Whenever you are in peril, just call for us. We will be there. We are Eblin's Ninja Guard. We will be that way forevermore. Whatever, people. Yes, Master. Thank you for your kind words. I bid you farewell. Until the next mission. I bet I know where he's going. Cure. Is that her name? What? Don't say what. You're supposed to say yes. Yes? Right, right. Doesn't that sound better? Ah! You. Rydia. What is it? Oh shit. It's been quite a while. Your Majesty and the Queen. Mist is certainly a fine place, is it not? I'm glad to see you both in good spirits. But what brings you here so suddenly? Well, we just realized if you're not able to visit us, then the least we could do is visit you. So... I apologize, Rydia. Who are they? My parents. Say hello to them, please. Good afternoon. Hello there. Nice to meet you. She looks quite a bit like you when you were a child, Rydia. I knew it. Edge! Hey, QR. You're late. Sorry. Kind of hard to find free time when you've got a country to run. Ah, Master Edge. He's the one who suggested we pay you a visit, Rydia. What? Yeah, that's like the only likeness. We're gonna play all day today. Sure. No magic though, okay? Okay. Edge, thank you. Yeah, he's getting some. He's in. You want any tips for getting a girlfriend? Just ask the king and queen of the summonable monsters to go and visit the person you're interested in, and then get discovered by a teleporting baby. That's how you get in. Ready, Theodore? No training wheels this time, I hope. Of course not. Yeah, you should. Oh yeah, just pull out your fucking golden blade. What? Okay. Cecil. Yeah, alright, chill out, mate. That's enough. Here he comes. The main man. Kane. I'm your squad captain, starting today. Oh, yes, captain. Final boss. I'll be counting on you, Kane. Try not to be too rough on him. That depends on what Theodore wants. I'll be just fine, Captain. I wonder how he's doing these days. Golbez? Yes. Wait, he stayed on the moon? I thought he came with. Are you sure you want to go? I am. Do you think Fusoya is still alive? Wait, that's true. Because Fusoya, right at the start of the game, he TP'd Golbez out when, what's his name, was still alive. The final boss from the FF4. Would anyone on that moon still be in one piece for that matter? So what happened to... It was like... a Zeromus or something. I don't know. This is why I must go there once. Golbez. Farewell. May we meet again, Golbez? Theodore. Someday, somewhere. Theodore, thank you. Really think this is the Red Wing's best interests? Not upgrading our airships one bit? We have a loyal decree, Luca. We are to disarm our airships and never rearm them again. Seems like such a waste, but that certainly sounds like a rule that Cecil would come up with. Ready to go whenever you are, Captain. Good. Our destination, Captain? Around the world. We're off on a reconstruction support mission to every nation in the land. Really, Captain? Does this look like a pleasure cruise to you, Theodore? Did Biggs and Wedge teach you nothing? I'm sorry, sir. Where are we headed first? Damsian, Edward's procured some building material for us. Roger. Off we go, Theodore. Yes, Captain. There it is. Oh, man, oh, man. Is it literally just clap? We fucking did it.
Jesus Christ. No. We did it. How could I possibly get through this game without you guys and girls, you know, getting me through it, basically? You know? Team effort. I kind of want to sit through this, just in case. So, hope that's alright with you, everyone. Cool. Then we will sit here and listen to some horses going. Oh, here we go. Oh, no. Never mind. Oh look, it's everyone. The end. I don't know whether to press anything. I better. Yes. There we have it. We did it. Woo! Okay. So, let me just... I know. Oh, I got an idea. Here, let's do this. You ready? Oh, yeah. You see that? Are you impressed or what? I mean... Are you kidding me? Right? And then, hold on. I've got another surprise. I've got another. So we're done with FF4 After Years, and now next stream, which is tomorrow. It's gonna be Final Fantasy V. So it would be, you know, normal hours, same time, blah blah blah, Just Final Fantasy V instead. So, now that you've seen all the cool stuff, I have a Discord that you can join.
Over there.
For updates and stuff and whatnot. Also, have a YouTube. Down there. So that you can go catch up on past VODs if you can't watch them live. Twi, are you streaming? No, are you streaming now? Soon? Oh, you're not. You're trying to set up bots. Oh, okay. No problem. No worries. I can help you with it if you want. Since I'm gonna... Anyway. Just DM me. Thanks everyone for watching. Thank you, Twi, for your sub. I'm sorry that it didn't come up. And it still hasn't told me in my OBS or on my alerts that you have subbed. But I do know that you have subbed. And thank you for that. Thanks everyone for hanging out and chatting and stuff. I'll see you tomorrow for the start of FF5. I'll be hosting Twi, or maybe just go watch here, twitch.tv/peachtato. That link, yes. Yes, go there. Go follow. Go donate thousands of dollars. Or else. See you tomorrow. Bye. I'm going to the dashboard now so that I can see when the delay's caught up so that I can end the stream. Bye.